and lonely nights filled with despair. Thank you.